VLOGMAS.
It's a 10th year of VLOGMAS, and
hello everybody, welcome to VLOGMAS day 15.
I just got an alert on my phone that my dog is barking, but it's me, I'm barking. Good morning everyone, I'm not wearing a festive shirt. I'm wearing my Saratoga shirt. Actually, Brendan's, not even mine. Guys, I didn't get much sleep. Brendan got up at 6, and I had been laying in the other room because I didn't want to wake him when I, like, went to bed at, like, 5-ish. So I was laying there for an hour, and he woke up. So I went into the bedroom, and I finally got some sleep. And then I just woke up now, well, about almost an hour ago now at 10:30. It's almost 11:30. But anyways, this is the earliest time I've woken up for VLOGMAS. Got a solid 4 hours. Two things, let's do the advent. No, first, it's Christmas party day. We're having the cocktail party tonight. It's gonna be a small group of us, but it'll be so much fun. I've been dreaming of having a cocktail party contest for what seems like years now. I wanna do this every month. I digress, even every other month would be great. This hair that I get, the under frizz, is just unpleasant. Number two, let me show you my car real quick. Brendan drove my car to the gym last night, and it looks like I lost about 4 of the little magnet lights. At nighttime, they're reflective, so when car lights shine on them, they kind of shine back. So, can you see that? Oh, wow. See, I lost, I think, 2 green lights on this side. But I have extra. I expect casualties because you know why? They came all bent out of shape. I had to like bend them so that they would actually stick flat on the car. And last night it was rather chilly out. It was below 30. It was like 30 degrees, so they would not stick in. I'm sure in a warmer climate those would be fantastic. But in the winters here and with the cold weather, like magnets get so stiff. They're not flexible. They don't want to bend. Anyway, today's gonna be a warm day. I think it's going up to 50, and I'm not pleased with that. I was watching Willie D last night, VLOGMAS Willie D. It was cold there. I mean, it's been cold here too, but like, you know, there were patches of snow on the ground last night when I went to bed or early this morning, and now they're gone because it's warming up. It's despicable. Let's get the coffee in. That way I can get my day going. So I'm gonna have that little pod from yesterday and whatever's in there today. So let's check it out together.
Oh no.
What am I doing here? You're no stranger to my messy closet. Nespresso! Nespresso Advent, day 15. I see it right here.
I need to watch so many Christmas movies. Ugh. Hoping tomorrow. Ooh, Jesus. What is that? Hello? Rich chocolate? I'll be damned. Rich chocolate? That looks fantastic. 7.7 fluid ounces rich chocolate. That is festive. Look at the swirl. Wee.
All right, I'm gonna do, obviously I'm gonna do this, and I think yesterday I went on a wild goose chase looking for my Chobani peppermint mocha, but it's nowhere to be found. I'm sorry to report to you. I'm sorry for myself, for my soul. This is not good for my soul. Oh no, the battery's gonna die.
If you haven't seen this lately, it's probably because it's a, where does it say it on there? I saw it, shake bed. It's a small batch. Small batch. Okay, maybe this one isn't small batch, but like I need more of it. It's really, really good. Best peppermint mocha creamer I've ever had. I still have enough for like one more coffee, but I think because this is kind of already mocha based, I'm gonna do a different creamer because this Nespresso pod already smells delicious and chocolatey. So I'm gonna do a sugar cookie creamer, I think. my messy fridge. I don't want to lay this on its side. You know why? It's leaking and I don't want to waste a drop. I think I'm going to do sugar cookie, frosted sugar cookie, which is another one of my faves. Grinch. Oh no, it's going to die. All right, I'm going to brew the little shot from yesterday too. Okay. Oh my God, finally having coffee. It's been a couple minutes since I made it. All right, let's try this real quick. And I gotta go get the dogs. Oh, that is good. So I decided to do it hot in my favorite Starbucks Christmas mug. And I only did the frosted sugar cookie creamer with the two pods. Cheers, what a great way to start the day. Okay, I had to charge this battery and I gotta clean and do stuff. So I'll be back with you guys later. Oh, all right guys, I vacuumed and cleaned the living room a little bit. I gotta dust it still and clean the kitchen and pick up out here. But I made espresso, I'm making espresso right now, and I made peppermint bark. I'm doing some laundry, putting stuff away. Anyway, the dogs are in now, so I figured we'd do their advent.
You want to do your advent calendar? Who wants to do their advent?
Where are they? You guys, do you want to do your advent calendar? Simba, Nala, do you want an advent treat? Come here, honey. Oh, she's limping. Honey, you are really struggling lately. I don't like to see you do it. She's breaking my heart. She's been limping since we got back from California. This is not good. We have to get her situated. All right, it's advent calendar for dogs time. We're on day 15. And I don't know where Papa put Miss Bean's collar. I gotta find it. Okay, you gotta sit, Simba. All right, let's see. Oh, I see, it's right there, it's right there. Whee, green. All right. That's a good tree. Nala didn't even eat her breakfast. Honey, I'm gonna try to get her to take some aspirin. Some doggy aspirin, which I have specific stuff from for dogs. So I'm gonna give her some of this because I don't want her limping. Oh my God, my baby.
Hi everyone, it's Leta.
There's something in my contact. I'm gonna light some candles. I probably shouldn't do that while I'm vlogging, so let me come back in a moment.
Nurses Night In Cocktail Contest 2023. I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. Creamy peppermint pie.
Wait, what was her score?
They're just afraid of you, so they can't promote you. And honestly, they're afraid if they don't, you'll never show back up again. So they're just ready to get
their ass. All right, are you ready for your prize?
Yes.
is for Tanya. This is the fourth year I've made this drink, Tanya. I know it's beautiful. That's okay. So Tanya was here when I made it. So I bought this vodka thinking, ooh, it'll be like a good festive.
Yeah, yeah.
And I started pouring it in there. It's red. It's like, red.
Oh. I think it's cute that it's pink. I wanted to do a light drink, but I knew
it's like color of cranberry.
Drink was
I know,
be
I'm
light.
Sorry.
No, it's okay.
But now we have this going on now. Did you spritz your son?
Yes. Yes, I did.
Okay.
Excuse me.
Nice.
Yeah.
I'm kidding. No, don't do that.
Thank you.
I don't know. Should the tree be sticking out? Or yeah, no, we need more.
Yeah.
Top it right off.
That's right.
Wait, do that again. What was their dress?
What was it?
The kaciecuse ball.
It was dancing up and down.
Wait, listen. Repeat after me.
Okay.
Buonanotte a tutti.
Buonanotte a tutti.
E buon Natale a na tutti.
Na tutti.
Wait, I said that wrong. A tutti. A tutti. Buon Natale. Buon Natale. Oh, that should be in the refrigerator. Oh. Come on out. Oh, wow!
That was good.
That was really good.
Thanks.
Wow. Cheers. So cute. 10. 10. Yay!
She's the winner.
Wow. So good.